Hello everybody, in this video I'm going to talk about small medium-sized enterprises as backbone of globalized economy and business. In the world, most of the countries, they put so much effort for small medium-sized enterprises. And actually, in Germany, they have so successful small medium-sized enterprises, and we call always German SMEs, they are also global SME, because of some different reasons. According to this, I made a new concept. I have invented, introduced, and developed a new concept in my fifth wave theory called hybrid SMEs, or SME 5.0, or tomorrow's SMEs. These kind of SMEs, they have some special conditions on they are, you know, something. In these SMEs, they focus on digitalization and also D3 revolution, decarbonization, decentralization. Also, these SMEs, they focus on blue green sustainability. They are sustainable. These SMEs, they are innovative. These SMEs, they put effort on HR to have HR talents and competencies. Also, these SMEs, they focus on digital culture because they want to do smart business. That's why digital culture is important. Also, how to transfer from traditional culture to digital culture. These companies, they are also focusing on blue green economy. The economy is, you know, friendly with the environment. And these companies also, they focus on companies with high level of member of staff. They know we have from 10 to 500 people in SMEs, but they think if the SMEs, they have more than 250, they have more chance to get success. And also industry and industrial related businesses, they have more chance in this case. And beside, we can say also, as I said, these kind of SMEs, they are focusing on need and taste and innovative methodologies to find these needs from the and budget of the market and consumers, and then they do some market intelligence and consumer behavior to give this service and find the market. Then these SMEs, they can get prepared for future concerns. That's why I call it SME 5.0. In the next videos, I'm going to talk about more details information. Just I want to add one more point. These SMEs, they just not focus on financial points, also social responsibility, future planning, resource planning, and HR talent and succession. And also the first priority for them is environmental friendly. Thank you.